Information at our fingertips, quite literally for free. We're gonna have to find out. That's gonna be a statewide conversation. Last year, both the European Union and Spain's government proposed a big tax on companies like Google and Facebook, where Neil appeared Sunday morning on KTIX 5. Well, the hearing came to me.
A new survey of real estate developers shows that they believe the market in the Bay Area may finally be cooling. KTIX's Megan Goldsby has the details.
Alan Matkin, UCLA Anderson Forecast Real Estate Survey asked developers how they expect the market to look in 3 years.
On the retail side of that, and certainly this is for the Bay Area, I think it will sustain optimism. And then on the flip side, the industrial will sustain optimism. It's all this growth, and we have a strong economy, worldwide, it's coming into the port, tremendous amount of distribution. I think everybody knows who orders anything online. And so those are almost like a tale of two cities.
And if you're ordering online, you may not be shopping retail. John Tipton is a real estate partner with Alan Matkin. He was forecast for office space in San Francisco and Silicon Valley. It's pessimistic.
Carpet doesn't get any better than kerosene.